Hi everybody, welcome to another episode of Fishkeeping Jamaica. Welcome to my channel. Alright, so I was doing regular maintenance on my pond, you know, storing up the substrate, doing some deep cleaning, taking out fish from one area and putting them to another area, when I found some insects. I was wondering at one point in time, why is it that my guppy stock actually look so small in size, right? So I, you know, after sifting out water, I discovered these. Now these are in the transitional stage of what you call a dragonfly. It starts out as a swimming looking thing, like looking like a fish, but what it does, it actually preys on your fish in the ponds. So what I decided to do now is to put all my cichlids outside and actually have my live bearers inside, and I'm in the process of doing some adjustments as to what kind of aquarium I do. So you'll see that project coming up soon, right? So this is just a heads up as to what happened. Now this is how the Damselflies look, and it's after a while it just breaks out of this stage, and it becomes it like a cocoon like, and then it gradually it plays out its wings, and then it starts to fly, and it becomes what you call a dragonfly, all pretty and all that, as you see within the parks near the waterways and all that. Anytime you see it over the water, it's actually laying eggs, and it becomes a parasite to small living creatures that exist within water space. As I transition into a new dimension of fish keeping, is hope that you will follow. More exciting times to come. Do have a wonderful day. Raliegh here. Bye bye for now.